Do you solemnly swear that you will support the Constitution of the United States and the Constitution of the State of Nebraska against all enemies, foreign and domestic, that you will bear true faith and allegiance to the same, that you take this obligation freely and without mental reservation or for purpose of evasion, that you will faithfully and impartially perform the duties of the office to which you were elected according to law and to the best of your ability? And do you further swear that you do not advocate nor are a member of any political party or organization that advocates the overthrow of the government of the United States or of this state by force or violence, and that during such time as you are in this position, you will not advocate nor become a member of any political party or organization that advocates the overthrow of the government of the United States or of this state by force or violence, so help you God.
Thank you.
You are now sworn in. Congratulations.